from a writing perspective, it's my favorite song. The lyrics were written in about 2.5 hours. It just all flowed out. And it was fun. It was a challenge for me to write a song. And it's always a challenge, I think, for any songwriter to write a song with such contrast, where you're lyrically describing and about speaking about the subject itself. For instance, you know, the song is about lost love, and love that's never going to ever return. But by describing how I feel, I'm using scenarios like if elephants could fly, and, you know, about Elvis being alive and John being back with the Beatles and all that sort of thing. So I'm describing never in a way that's just very interesting and has nothing to do with love at all. So this is very fun for me to write.